Poison Pinto. Hot Wheels Collector Club. Redline Club Series. This one's a hard to find type Pinto. I have the original too, but I'm not going to do that one until later on. The one they made in the late 70s. Poison Pinto. A little dusty there, isn't it, Charlie? Man, come on. Need to dust these things off before I do them. Well, not only that, this box stinks. I don't like these squished up, made-to-order boxes. Car can't, doesn't have any room to breathe. Does it? Oh, well.